Here's a fairly nice John Deere hydraulic fold wheel disc. It's right at 20 feet total width, about right at a 12-foot base if you just wanted to pull a 12-foot. Really good blades. They're 19 20-inch blades all the way across, 9-inch spacing. Don't see any non-factory welds on it. Four tires on the ground. Has a hydraulic cylinder with it. Leveling blades out there on the outer, on the rear gangs. Paint's nothing to brag about on it at all. Fairly sure it's a model 230. There's no nameplate on it that we could find, but it seems to match what's out there.